Throughout history, there have been laws and rules that keep society moving. Tonight, no such thing.
And that's the way we like it, Cole. No rules, just raw power and straight-up anarchy.
It takes a certain kind of superstar to thrive in the chaotic atmosphere of extreme rules.
Yeah, you're right, Byron. It helps if you have a screw loose.
You said it, not me.
Speaking of having a couple of screws loose, I think I'm going a little nuts myself working alongside you two.
Kicks directly to the chest.
Horsescrew calf kick.
In matches like this, guys, you learn very quickly which superstars have what it takes to truly get extreme. Gorilla press slam way up there.
Oh, boy. That is definitely it.
Boom, bicycle knee strike.
Oh, on the jaw.
With all the destruction, with all the carnage, Byron, is there a key to victory in something like this?
There cannot be any hesitation to do what you've got to do. You have to be aggressive and stay on the attack.
That's what it's all about. Pull out all the stops, dig down deep. Do what you have to do.
This takes strength, speed, and innovation. And don't forget about a merciless mean streak.
Gorilla press slam way up there.
Oh, boy. That is definitely it.
You know, I'll tell you, she's one of the most talented women superstars I've ever seen here in WWE.
And she's back in the ring now.
Whoa!
A cross body!
We're undoubtedly nearing the end.
She's tough, but maybe not tough enough to get the win here.
Oh no, this isn't gonna be good!
If that's not it, I don't know what is.
Guys, let's go to the replay.
This is
hold on, she wants to take this one to the floor. Saw that one coming.
Evading possible disaster there.
Stringing together some big moves here.
Really taking control here.
Uh-oh, pump handle applied. What's coming next?
The driver.
That hit the spot. She's finished.
That should do it, Cole. There's no coming back from a slam of that magnitude.
She's going after her midsection again.
And can you blame her? It practically has a target on it at this point.
Oh, so ruthless.
Now that's how you use a table to your advantage.
No quarter being given by either competitor. You have to believe this one's going to be decided by the smallest of margins.
That's twice she got her.
That table is very unforgiving, Michael.
I don't believe it.
And that table can shorten careers, Michael. Reverses. Can she take advantage?
Oh, what impact!
She ducks out of the way there.
Gets out of the way.
And fast.
So ruthless.
Now that's how you use a table to your advantage.
Back into the ring.
Oh, she turns it around.
She's looking a bit out of it here. Oh, what a boot to the face!
She's headed outside to inflict more punishment.
Checkmate.
Back to the well with even more reward.
Let's go back and take another look.
Superstars must be feeding off the WWE Universe.
This place is starting to rock. Finds a way to reverse.
Stomping down!
Not what she was looking for.
This is a tough spot to find yourself in, that's for sure.
Ooh, right to the face!
Hold on, guys. This isn't good.
Ouch.
Oh, that had to hurt.
She is just too quick.
Got out of the way in a hurry.
Ooh, impressive counter.
Great reflexes. There's the quickness and agility.
She returns the favor there.
That is a great reversal.
Slam down hard. Downward spiral.
See ya. She's gaining momentum here, guys.
Her offense is on point right now.
She's calling for it.
Uh-oh, we know what's next.
Forget it. She's counting sheep.
Amazing agility on display there.
This is a big risk. Will it pay off?
She wants it one more time. Beautiful 630 splash.
Signed, sealed, and delivered.
Wow, the referee might want to think about stopping.
Measuring it up one more time. Splash.
All she has to do is capitalize. A second spot on the highlight reel.
Referee's time for the bell. The match is over. Extreme Rules is not for the faint of heart, as you can see in these highlights.
Here is your winner, Julia.
She really took control of this match toward the end.
I got a feeling we're going to be talking about her for a long time to come.
Guys, it sounds like we can all agree that was an extremely impressive win.